After 2 years na inactive sa pag-artista, nito lang June 29, 2021, inanunsyo ni Lorraine Yang sa kanyang bagong vlog na pinamagatang Hotel Quarantine Experience na siya ay nagbabalik showbiz na. Ayon sa kanyang vlog, "Aniya, it's day one of my hotel quarantine before I head out to taping and I just kind of wanted to document this because it's my first time doing bubble taping. I haven't worked in showbiz for the past 2 years. I think it's been more than a year since I actually focused on my vlog. I forgot how therapeutic it was for me and how I really enjoyed sharing my ups and a lot of downs. So since I'm starting a new chapter in my life, I decided to document everything. My vlog will be centered on me moving out of Metro Manila and I thought I would start it with my taping life during COVID. Hope you will come me back with open arms. Let's enjoy." Makakasama ni Lorraine Yang sa lock-in taping sina Jack Roberto, Herlin Hipon Budol, ang bagong kapuso na si Luke Conde at si Snoky Serna. Ang bagong kapuso project na gagampanan ni Lorraine Yang ay pinamagatang Never Say Goodbye, na mula sa direksyon ni Paul Santa Ana. Maraming salamat po sa panonood. Stay safe and God bless po always.